The 2008 Florida Gators are the scariest team in NCAA history. This team had a Heisman Trophy winner, 19 NFL draft picks, and won the national championship, but their success on the field was overshadowed by their drama off the field. Of that 2008 roster, 41 players have been arrested with crimes ranging from a traffic ticket to Aaron Hernandez.